Rey Mysterio looks to take advantage.
Ref didn't see it. He accidentally got pushed by Big Show. Mysterio flying.
Look at that. The flying senton.
He got it.
Here's the belly. Oh, my God. And Big Show just got the shoulder up. So close for Mysterio. What an upset this would be.
Oh, man. A mustache hair away, Cole. What a big upset that would have been.
Look at this. 619 to the gut.
Out of nowhere, Mysterio. No, 619 to the butt.
He's chopping the Big Show down.
Uh-oh, Cole. Another 619.
Traditional.
That's an 1857.
Mysterio's going to win this. Mysterio's going for the West Coast pop.
He's
Mysterio.
Up.
And he's caught in midair.
Oh,
Big
no,
Show.
Cole. Oh, no, he's done. He's done.
Big Show may have broken Mysterio in half. Hook of the leg. It's over.
What more do you say about Rey Mysterio? Besides being a world-class athlete in the guts department, you gotta take your hat off to Mysterio. Outweighed by 325 pounds, the Big Show size and power was too much.
It was only a matter of time, though, like you said, before the Big Show size and power took over. And that choke slam, it really injured Rey Mysterio. The referee is calling for ref EMTs to head out here. Referee Mike Sparks doing his job.
You don't think Mike Sparks was calling the Big Show back, right?
Oh, no, not at all. And here come the EMTs. Did you see the way that Big Show delivered that chokeslam to Rey Mysterio? And I mentioned he may have been broken in half.
Well, it might be his neck, but I mean, obviously, we don't know that, but Rey Mysterio landed really hard for about maybe 10 feet in the air.
You saw the neck receive the damage earlier in the matchup, that whiplash-like when Big Show picked up Mysterio, whipped him off the top turnbuckle.
And then that the power of a monster the size of the Big Show. I mean, I agree with you, Cole. I think it is his neck. You can see the EMTs were trying to keep his head still.
The EMTs are taking no chances here.
Oh, you can. I mean,
buckling Mysterio into the body.
This can affect someone's career. A young superstar like Rey Mysterio. You get in there with a mammoth athlete like the Big Show, the largest athlete in sports entertainment. Bro, hey, Cole, that was a 12-foot drop, man.
And it's got to be hard to brace yourself for that. I mean, Rey Mysterio was on such a high, the adrenaline was pumping. He went for the West Coast pop, and he was caught from out of nowhere.
Right. Well, when you're up in the air, you know where you are, But Big Show's hand's so big around your neck, you can't get out.
Oh, no.
And then you just get driven down.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, my God. Big Show's back. What the hell is he doing back here?
Don't do this show.
What the hell is
this? This is too much. No, show, don't do this. Oh, my God.